I am all about food. And
food, and more food.
I got a question for you. You're eating a bag of Cheetos, all right? You get done. You got orange dust all over your fingers. What is that orange dust called?
It's called sticky, gross, nasty kid stuff that gets everywhere. Have you seen a child eat a Cheeto?
That is not it. But coming up, I'm telling you.
Wait, no. A kid turns into a Cheeto when they try to eat a Cheeto. It's disgusting.
Not just kids. Adults as well.
It's gross.
So we're going to tell you exactly what that orange dust actually is called. But before we get to that, I got to talk about Oreos. And the reason I got to talk about Oreos
because she ate a sleeve of them last night.
Sleeve. I ate the whole thing. If I'm eating Oreos, it's a whole thing.
You know, give us a little heart. Give us a little thumbs up if you've eaten a sleeve of Oreos. Okay, so Oreo has this new thing
Oreo's
out.
Oreo's got this new thing out where you could win $100,000. Between now
100K.
And before March 16th, you want to get onto the Oreo website. And all you need to do is tell them what your favorite stuff is in your Oreo.
Wait, so you're saying
is
not
it the
stuff.
Most stuff? Is it the mega stuff? Is it the double stuff? Is it the original stuff? Is it the thin?
So you're not saying stuff as in different flavors. You're saying actual
amount
of stuff.
And all I'm saying is if you're eating anything less than the double stuff, why are you even wasting your money? Stop.
But this is the thing. The most stuff, Google it and look at a picture. It looks like an ice cream sandwich that was made with an Oreo. It's
and please
like
tell me what is wrong with
cookie.
That.
All stuff. I don't know. It might
if
be
If that
much.
Is wrong, I don't want to be
it
right.
It might be too much.
I'm sorry.
So
the
you can
most
win.
Stuff. You know where my votes be going? Most stuff.
So you can win $100,000 over on Oreo's website.
You can vote once a day.
You can play every day. Tell them the most stuff. So $100,000. So that's pretty good. Back to Cheetos. You did not tell us what this name is. So the orange stuff that gets all over your kids.
Yes.
All over. Oh, and you said, what did you say this morning? We were on the radio this morning. And she's like, I hope you don't have to pull a Snuggie, which I never knew that a wedgie was called a Snuggie.
Yes, it's called a Snuggie. That's why those blankets that came out, those hoodie things, that was a problem for me. Because those are not Snuggies. Snuggies are when your underwear's up your hiney.
Okay, if you have a wedgie.
Snuggie.
And you've been eating Cheetos.
Don't
and
pick
you
your bum.
Pick your bum.
You're going to leave a mark.
That needs a name for itself.
Well, let's get to the dust name
okay.
first. Okay.
All right. The orange stuff that gets all over you.
Cheetos has officially named it. It is Cheeto. And yes, I feel extremely odd saying it. I feel as if I'm talking about something disgusting and dirty.
C-H-E-E-T-L-E.
Cheeto.
It kind of is like saying the word
moist.
No. Because it's like moist Cheeto.
Oh!
Okay. Who came up with this name? Is this going to sell more Cheetos? There's some moist Cheeto left in the bag that's getting on your fingers and is all over your... And then when you pick your Snuggie, you got a Cheeto butt going on. Okay, this is gross.
It wasn't gross till you went to moist. I mean, when we stuck a Cheeto, it's disturbing enough
is
you didn't have to add that.
Is the Cheeto not moist when it's on your fingers that you were eating Cheetos with? Okay, this is disgusting. Yeah.
Cheeto. The dust is called Cheeto.
C-H-E-E-T-L-E.
We're going to leave it at that.